What's up, guys? I am Cosmino, and we're back with The Walking Dead Season 3! And I got a special guest, and it's my girlfriend. She's actually on FaceTime, because we actually do this thing where we play together. So I'm so excited, and what's great about it is that we can import our save and continue on, or we can recreate it. But I want to import our save, because we can continue with Clem as is at Wellington with AJ. Oh my god, guys, my heart is pounding! Here we go! Okay, so AJ, Kenny, and Clem continued on to Wellington, where Clem learned Kenny would not be allowed in. Clem said goodbye to Kenny through tears. Start story. So I heard there's over 40 different endings. That is insane. That's wild. I had no idea there was that many. Endings. That's incredible. However, we're gonna see it. I saw Clem, she was like 8 or 9 or whatever in the first one. She's 12 in the next season 2. I think she's like 16 in this one now. But it just shows like how crazy people can change, you know? Especially in The Walking Dead after so many seasons. Ooh, here we go, guys. Here we go.
It's time. Get over here.
All right. Hold up. My audio's up. My audio's down. Good thing I saw that.
Look, I'm not giving you shit. Okay? You weren't here when Dad was sick, okay? I get it.
Nope, I want subtitles. Just so I know where everything is. Just base subtitles. Alright, large. Large! Alright, let's do this!
But you need to fucking be here when he goes.
I know.
Why is he running? I would like to know why he's running. Why are you running, boy?
David! It's David, hey!
Hey, what's up? What's up, buddy?
David, I had to leave my car. It's traffic, it's backed up for miles.
He's dead.
Huh?
No. No! I tried!
You're a piece of shit. You know that?
Okay.
One time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
Don't do that. Yeah, I get it. Just say, yeah, I get it.
Look, I understand you're angry, but please.
Angry? Oh, I'm more than angry, Javi.
Okay. That's great.
Everyone's here. They've been here for days, and where the fuck were you? We're there, all around him. People who love him all around him, and he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes, and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there, right beside him, holding his hand, like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you.
Oh, he's a jealous son.
You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be?
Just say, go on, hit me.
You think we all had to make sacrifices?
He was dead too.
Alright? I mean, you're not the only one dealing with this!
Here we go,
and what a fine son you turned out to be.
Oh my god.
Uncle Javi? Why are you fighting? I could hear you from inside. What's going on?
Just stay quiet.
Just
really nothing.
A misunderstanding between your uncle and me.
Gable.
Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute.
Mm-mm.
Go on. It's okay.
Inside.
Take his hand. Yep. Here we go. He's my brother. Gotta love him. So this is probably somebody that we're probably gonna...
I should call someone.
Stay
pick
with.
Up the body.
For a long time. Should I take
it?
I thought he was gonna drink it. Press square to drink.
I love you, little brother. You know that, right? With everything going on. I know.
David's the older brother, huh? How about that?
You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
Well, I was. For a long time. You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. Because we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
I know. You're right. I won't even argue. I'll be around more, honestly. You can count on it,
huh? I want to believe that. I do.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Who dat?
Thank you.
Who's this?
Let's
Who's this?
Go inside. Your mom needs you.
Ugh, mommy.
What happened? Come on.
Oh, she just put two and two together. This guy heals, gets hurt quick and already, like, bruises hit him quick, you know? Casey, say hi. Okay. Cool. That's okay.
Am I too loud?
Oh, no, it just didn't say anything. Like, for some reason. I said say hi and it said public. It said connection lost.
What? Where were you?
Okay.
I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, mama.
Telltale presents.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio.
In association with Skybound Entertainment. This is usually how Crash Bandicoot started. Oh.
You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
This is already depressing.
No, Yaya. Beepo's awake.
What?
What?
I already know how it's The Walking Dead. A new frontier. Telltale Story by Brad Kane, Matt Bulland. Oh, I like the camera effects. That's good. And there's no detail? Okay. There's a lot more detail to this. Here we go.
Rafa, ¿cómo es esto posible?
Posible. Diane would know what he's saying. Episode directed by Jason Latour. Oh boy!
Papa! Papa, stop!
Art direction by Tara Ruping.
Papa,
this is
papa, cálmate. Soy yo, David. Estás en tu casa, cálmate.
¿Qué estás haciendo?
Él está loco. Él atacó a Héctor.
Solamente está confundido.
Mamá.
I don't like this.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh! Bit her cheek!
It's okay!
You're gonna be okay! You'll be okay, Mom!
She got bit. It's too late. Now she's gonna turn too.
Oh my god!
This is crazy!
I'm sorry, Papa!
Boom! That is wild.
We need to go. We need to get her to the hospital.
It's too late. She got bit on the face.
Gabriel, where's your sister? Keys! Where the fuck are the keys?
Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
Mama, get the kids. Meet
She's gonna turn in the car.
Don't take the highway.
I know it. She's gonna turn in the car. That's how it's gonna happen. I bet you. Oh my god. Don't shush me. It's so logical.
I'll bring the van around.
Where's Mari? I don't know.
I'm not spoiling it for anybody.
We have to go. Yaya's hurt.
Yaya.
Come on, honey. We have to go.
No. No. Joe!
It's okay.
County General Hospital. I know the way.
It's Joe. D&J, David Jordan, David Joe, David Jordan. Big coincidence going on. Oh no. I think he already knows it's gonna. I think he already knows. You know what I mean? This is not good. Oh! That's me when I wake up. Oh, present day. So that's when everything went to crap.
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
Why is the frame rate so shiz? I've never seen so many.
Man, I don't think I've seen this many.
Okay, so this
is definitely growing.
Yeah, not a great sign.
Damn it, I left my water bottle. Herd just got there.
Just under 4 hours. Come on, we should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
Looks like the herd is speeding up a little.
She grew up a little.
I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore.
Oh, so did he.
Every time I think we should just
get
down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse.
We just keep
makes
moving,
it feel
I guess.
Like we're in control.
We should keep moving. It worked for us so far. As long as we stay supplied, we're fine.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
The van isn't so bad.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Hula girl.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding? People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
Just stay quiet, I guess. Whatever. Unless I get in trouble for being too quiet.
Mariana's got headphones on and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear.
Smoking is bad, kids.
You want some?
Sure.
Yeah. Okay, sure.
You accepted Kate's offer.
We are setting an awesome example.
I mean, it's not like...
Don't judge me.
It's not like it matters now, you know what I mean? It's an apocalypse, you can do whatever you want at this point.
When I found out David had kids, I told him, I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material. Case in point. He was reassuring, but yeah, I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change. Or at least he'd hoped that being around the kids more would change me, you know?
Oh, what happened to David?
I suppose it did.
If it helps, I think you're doing a fine job.
As I smoke a blunt.
It'd really help your case if you weren't waving a joint around while you said that.
Exactly!
What? How is this not a ringing endorsement?
I used to talk shit about all those mothers who'd go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world. Gabe's making me start to think they had a point. His mood swings are just... I don't know. It's Some days I just want to leave him by the side of the road.
Oh boy.
I'm joking.
Did you see how quick he looked at him?
Jesus. Obviously.
It's just a face.
Gabe's been emotional lately. I'm sure he's just, you know, going through a phase.
Emotional? Right. That's cute. Look, I love these kids, but I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
Man, he's a teenager. Puberty, hormones. Oh, yeah. The second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
What? What are you talking about? It sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear.
Ew.
Christ. I need to get laid.
Oh, boy. Wanna pull over?
I realize that was an awkward transition.
The,
sorry about that.
Kids can hear you.
You know the kids can hear you. I just, no one wants to hear their parents talking about that.
Stepmoms and uncles don't count. They're asleep. And besides, we're not really their parents.
Still.
What's that smell? That's gross.
We hit a skunk.
Hey! Mariana, I think we must have hit a skunk or something back there.
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana. Don't tell Gabe.
He's the one who told me.
Ugh. Oh my god. You're even smoking in the car now?
All right. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high. We're about to make a supply stop.
Pretty chill family. Pretty chill family. I love it. Already got a trophy and I did absolutely nothing. Great. That's why I play these games, to get trophies. I don't care about the story. I just care about the damn trophies. Excuse me. Look at the blood on the ground. I wonder where that's from. Could have been really bad, like, cranberry juice accident. What's wrong with her? Oh, she's praying. Just stay quiet, don't interrupt.
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
Okay.
Alright. What do we actually need?
A candy bar.
Need, sounds Mariana.
Like, sounds like
want.
A candy bar.
You heard the crowd. Please, God, let there be candy bars.
Amen.
Alright. Well, let's start with some gas, and move up from there.
Oh, well. Well, he had a bad day. I'll just take that from you. I will just drive it back into your skull. Afro Samurai going on.
Oh, boy!
That looked like it hurt.
Hey! Where are you going?
Okay, that's cool. Have fun.
Oh, Jesus. It never ends with him.
I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it.
They weren't even fighting.
It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue.
Hey, I know, that's what families do. They fight, they make up, and they fight all over again.
Yep.
At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but the batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys.
You sneaky little... That's smart. That's pretty smart.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you can find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl.
Yeah, good girl. She's not a dog, you jerk. People are jerks, I swear. Yeah. Okay. Let's find some really good... I like the cinematics. This is completely different. I think we can probably find something near the end. I don't want to talk to him yet. Poke? Maybe we could find something in the bed.
Okay. Now I'm sorry I did that.
Okay. There's gotta be something around here. Usually it would be at the very end, at least. Like... Yeah, maybe we can siphon some gas. Because he's found some gas.
Come to Papa.
Pump me, baby. Pump me. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Barely anything.
Whatever, I
heard
of...
need to find more.
What's up, buddy?
What's going on in there, buddy?
Oh, wow.
I'm in a bad mood, okay? I want it to go away, but... it won't. I just wish we weren't always on the road. I like being with other people.
Oh, he's like social.
Just... we're in that car for so damn long.
People
the AC hasn't
overrated.
Worked in ages.
We're...
and then... it ain't my last damn tape.
Well, that's a sweet idea. But it's safer to keep moving.
I don't know. Maybe just leave me alone.
Oh. Okay. But if you want to talk later, I'm... around.
Hmm. Well then. Pump. Boom. Keep.
Bingo.
Do we have snuffs now? I think we got enough. Because I don't see any other things that we could take away from. Oh, there's a... oh, wow. Okay. So, when do we meet
Clemmy? Looks like there's more to see up here.
When do we meet Clemmy? Climb.
Any luck?
Some. But not enough.
Comes out of nowhere.
Gabe? Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
You're not my mother.
Oh, all right. Okay.
Hey, look. There's one they never took to pieces.
I just
Good
realized
catch.
Something. Remember in season 2? I think that doctor's name was David, too. And he was wearing the same flannel clothes. Oh, wait, no. No, that doesn't make sense. That doesn't make any sense. Never mind. Ambulance doors. Let's open this.
Shit. It's locked.
How is a gas cap locked?
All right. Here goes nothing.
Oh, okay.
Fuck yeah.
He's like, yes, he swore in front of me. I'm an adult.
Bloop. Plop.
Beep.
Bloop. Look at all that
floppy. Blaboop.
This is gonna take a while.
Alright, well, now that we can look around and check a few things out.
Oh, shit!
It's only one, though. That's not a- it was a prisoner. Gonk!
Hmm. Looks like it came from in there.
And
Gabe, stay close.
Why would we check it, though? That's what I'm just trying to figure out. I mean, like, you know, less zombies are... less of a problem. Ooh, that looks familiar. a trailer, like in season two, where we went to go save one of the girls? And Gabe just randomly teleports to a door over there? I think we can look through first. Let's see what we got in here. What do we got? All the supplies.
Might be able to get in through the hatch.
Okay. So, obviously, we can't look at the cell. If I try to open it, obviously won't do that. So, I think... Yep. Obvious. So smart of me. I'm so smart. Alright. Let's see what we got here.
Gabe, come check this out.
Wow.
Not the cleanest place.
Oh, no muertos, at least.
Muertos? What's that?
Just be careful.
Look at all the supplies. Oh, it looks like he lives here.
Oh, it looks pretty comfortable. And pretty gross.
What if this is all Clementine stuff?
Are you kidding me?
Lucky for you, they put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. Well, there's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
I thought that was gonna be the owner. I was about to be like, whoops.
Oh, check it out. This is actual, honest-to-God, pudding!
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress. There's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
No. I think it's cozy. It doesn't feel safe.
Well, you gotta admit, it's kinda cozy in here.
The van is cozy. This is creepy.
Come on, one night. We bunk down. Eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
The kids are right. We deserve a little break from the van.
Yeah, more action tomorrow.
Kids, go wild. Just stay indoors and keep your ears open. Just in case.
Cool.
You can have your own.
Well, are you mad? Well, the apocalypse is happening, and I want our kids to be alive. So what? How did you get over there so fast?
I don't know how I always end up being the mean stepmom, and you get to be the cool uncle. We should be able to switch roles now and then.
I'll always be the cool.
Keep the kids off balance.
Look, it's just a nice break. We get to spend the night with four walls instead of four wheels. I think we deserve that.
Whatever. It's fine. Grab some gas. We're out of here in a few hours.
Hey, wait, but you...
Hey!
You're the cool one, remember? She'd expect it from you.
No, you give it to her.
What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas?
Okay, this is not good.
Go on, speak up!
You can keep it. We only need a little.
I'm sorry, man. Look, it's just a can. We needed it really bad.
I fucking knew it. There's more than just you out here.
You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
They took up.
Look, don't worry about them. They took off and then they're not coming back.
Just up and left you, huh?
Fan out and look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Why can't I? Oh, wow, I can easily defend that. Are you kidding me? Defend that, turn around, take the gun, shoot him. His gun is down.
You assholes in there! I got your boy! you don't want them getting shot, you best come out there careful with your hands up. Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day.
Well then.
Open it real slowly. Don't.
They're not even here. Where did they go? Oh, smart peoples. I gotta time this right. Ooh, smart.
Looks like you and your friends had a real feast, huh? You can't just take what you like. I don't roll over like that.
I ate
all those. Yeah, me.
You? By yourself? Nah.
Yeah, what can I say? I fucking love pudding.
You got a real smart mouth. You fucking watch what you say.
Whatever, dude. They put a lot of detail in that guy.
I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you'd hit pay dirt. Honest mistake.
But I got this sneaky fucking feeling.
Oh boy.
That you're full of shit.
When is the fighting gonna happen?
I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us.
Yo, take the gun! Now's the chance!
Grab some cuffs.
You got it.
Okay.
Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
Come on, just be quiet, real quick.
Oh, please. You can take it easy with the tough guy routine there.
Tough guy routine? I'll show you the tough guy routine.
This doesn't have to go. The fuck was that noise? Like what you got hiding under there, boy? If you know something, you better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself.
Only the dead down there.
Come on, man, what else? There are muertos down there. There were a bunch of them outside, too.
The dead, huh? Well then, we better take care of that, shouldn't we?
Oh, wonderful. Well, now we're fighting.
Guys, get the fuck in here!
No, you don't. Boop. Now it's my turn
Holy
to play.
Shit.
No, what are you doing? What are you doing? I don't understand you.
You have to pay for what you done here.
Why would you...
Wait, don't you...
Okay. Because that makes sense. Why would you throw the gun away? I don't understand. Why would you throw away the gun? Stupido. El stupido. I don't understand why he did that. I really don't.
Hey, my family, where are they?
Are you my new wife?
What did you do with my family? Answer me!
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
You have to go back. My family's back there.
Hey. You gotta listen to me. There's a herd coming. A massive one. And
yeah,
we...
and that's why we're driving away from it.
Oh,
please,
my gosh.
Just stop, alright? You don't want me riled up, kid.
Oh, I do.
Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell?
Stop!
Oh.
Stop!
Oh, shit! Alright, well, Jeebus just saved my butt. Thank you, Jesus. He's dead. Can I take gun? Can I has?
Hey!
I'm gonna freaking put a bullet in your head. Bye.
Ugh.
Don't freaking care. Shotgun.
Fuck.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
Did I drop the F-bomb?
All right.
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
Wait a second. I know that voice.
Look, I'm already having a bad fucking day here. This is not what it looks like.
What it looks like is you shot an unarmed guy in the back.
Hey!
Or is that not what I saw?
What up, Clem?
Okay, now don't do anything stupid. Cause I'll shoot a lot quicker than you did.
Hmm. You're a kid.
Well, maybe
wait,
I shouldn't
did you
have shot him?
With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Casey, did I drop the F-bomb? No, whoops.
What do you need the truck for?
Me.
To drive.
Oh, like, of course I'd freaking shoot him.
Put your hands
or something
up.
Like that.
Close your eyes.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me?
This is payment for saving you.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I don't... I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522 and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is. You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
But we need our van.
Yeah, absolutely. You got a deal.
Good.
She's probably gonna hang out with us, though. Why is Clem such a jerk in this one, though?
Is really necessary?
I don't know you, I don't trust you, and I'm not taking any chances.
Right.
So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Clementine. Cool name.
If you say so.
She does sound a lot older, though. Okay, hello. And there goes the leg to the face.
You're good at that. Look. You don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
We can help each other. I promise not to shoot you.
Look, I'm not gonna shoot you.
You shot the other guy.
Well, you didn't tie me up and stick me in a truck. Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Awesome.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Well, what do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay?
Jeez.
Look, I'm not used to being around other people.
She got potty mouth.
Not for a while, anyway. Usually, it's just me on my own.
Sounds kind of lonely, if you ask me.
Well, I didn't ask you. And, anyway, I prefer it like that.
Hmm.
So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. and his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
I did whatever I had to do to protect them. Kept them out of trouble the best I could.
Sucks. That sometimes it's not enough.
How about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
Same thing that happens to everyone.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food. Can you do that? Please?
Fine. Whatever you say.
Thank you.
Clementine knows what she's doing.
Don't make me regret this. Come on!
Clem knows what she's doing.
There!
Oh my gosh. That was hard to
get
tell.
To the gate! Let's keep going! They'll open up!
Shit! Whoop. Hey!
Open up!
Okay.
I can't open the gate till you clear them out! Can't risk it!
Is this... Alright, here we go. Shots for shots. Goodbye. Adios. I needed that to cheat.
Fuck! These bullets won't fire!
I got you, girl. That would have been the end of her.
Get your ass inside! Come on, now!
A horse!
God effing damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are gonna close, and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise, I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that.
The gate looks open to me.
This herd rolled in pretty quick.
Oh, no, that's
We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you wanna hang on to all your teeth, that is.
My goodness.
Now head on in. I got shit to do.
Well, welcome to Prescott.
Okay. That's... lovely welcoming.
It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess.
Horses.
The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage. Not exactly an option this time, though.
Hey, what's the problem? You have some sort of history here that I should know about?
Not really. I know what people are capable of. Hey, Javi. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you know... you'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way.
Her voice definitely changed.
I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
It's cool when the hero's a woman. It just makes things more interesting.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this since... well, you know. It's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you
Make some friends?
She's pretty sassy.
Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
Nah, they just wanted to set an example. I was the poor bastard they used to do it on.
All I know is what I read in the papers.
I don't know what happened.
Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place? I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I have no idea how to play poker.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call? Should I fold?
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit. Though all it takes is one good hand.
He's bluffing. He's got bullshit written all over him.
Is that a fact?
Alright, I think I'll listen to the man.
I'm gonna get screwed
call.
Over.
Moment of truth. Flip him. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight?
Oh, well, I'm screwed.
Good looking hand there. But not good looking enough.
God damn it.
Shit, sorry.
And thanks for playing. Let me get you a drink for the assist. On the house. Bottoms up.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done?
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh, yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something? Because I don't scare easy, all right? And I don't respond to threats, neither.
Just make it right. We can all walk away from this nice and easy.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
Oh, you freaking kidding me. Oh my! That was a good takeaway.
Hey, listen. Let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy, I was too. We just got a little out of hand. That's all.
Just give me what I'm owed.
Jesus! You gotta get her under control, man.
Nope.
This ain't no way to do business.
I don't control
her. Oh, you have it wrong, buddy. I don't control her. Which looks like bad news for you.
We had a deal.
Alright, hey, okay, alright, so, hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, well, that sucks.
Drop the gun! Right now!
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you!
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it! You done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Does she really have to shoot?
Of course. It was an accident. Yes. Yes, she was justified. It wasn't just... yeah.
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
There we
See?
Go.
See? You happy now?
God damn it.
Whew.
I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
Whoa.
With you. Oh, hey, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Wonderful.
You got some nerve coming in here fucking up my bar.
The guy's just chilling there going, oh, dead. I'm like, really?
I'd have punched your fucking lights out. Both of you. But Eli was a grade-A certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Hey, thanks for having my back at the hangar. That was cool of you. I wasn't sure there for a minute.
Of course. Anytime. Well, I mean, you and I are a team now.
Thanks. I mean it. Just don't think this makes us friends or anything.
Hello?
Hi. Who are you? Oh, Clem doesn't like her.
I'm Eleanor. I'm what passes for a doctor around here. Trip sort of overdoes it sometimes. I hate that I'm treating you in a cage, like you're some feral animal.
Pleasure's all mine.
Is it now? Now, let's see about that wound.
I'm guessing this is going to be the girl we attempt to save many, many times.
Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still. Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? As if good looks equal bad behavior or something. I've never understood it.
Well, I guess.
Yeah. Well, it takes one to know one.
One what?
One pretty troublemaker.
I'll give you that one. People are saying she killed a man in cold blood. If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing and that she went crazy over nothing?
Things got out of hand.
Look, things got out of hand. Clementine was only trying to make a point, but then...
You make it sound so casual. Best thing is probably for you two to leave town and get back to your group.
We were attacked earlier this evening. There were four of us.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help. Well, not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about losing family.
Hey, it's okay. You've done enough.
I hear you, but...
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
All right, here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you to that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one.
True.
In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
Yep.
All right. Fair enough.
Fair enough? Go kiss a skunk's ass.
What?
I should be earning a goddamn Boy Scout badge for this.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they can need a medic.
Nah, no way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call. Look, maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but, well, we could leave tonight. Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard.
It's too risky, and if Muertos were to somehow surround us, we...
Don't worry. It'll be fine. Anyway, think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
You know, I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah, she's... She's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
Go with the girl!
We're leaving tonight, with Eleanor. If it gets us there even a minute sooner, it's worth it.
All right, I'm in.
More action,
you know,
that way.
When I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Yeah, guess I made the right call.
Sounds like Eleanor will be a little while. Maybe we should get a few winks.
Ew, who says that?
Good idea. I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
Oh boy. looks like a past life right now. Looks like a memory, but everything went black and white. I don't understand why. Oh,
hey,
it's a past memory.
What you drawing there, goofball? Can I see? No, I'm
AJ!
No good at this game. But I'll try to guess what it is. Just give me a second. I'll figure it out. Is it me? It is me. I knew it. Come on, can you say Clem, AJ? Give it a try. Clem. Not much of a talker, are you, goofball? Edith says you should be speaking by now, but... don't worry about it. You'll talk when you're ready.
That's right.
That was weird.
Clem, open up. It's me.
Edith, what's wrong?
The group from last week. They're back. And now they're armed. This is bad, Clem. There's a lot of them. Too many of them.
Do you need my help?
No, I need you to pack whatever you can. Be ready to run just in case. They got a lot of cars and they're seriously pissed off. This is gonna get ugly. I know it. Pack your stuff. When I get back, we gotta get the hell out.
Shit, shit, shit.
Barry, pack your bag. Yeah.
Come on.
We fucking begged you, man. Our people are sick and starving.
It didn't have to be this way. You could
have
just given
us
some
drugs, everything?
Some medicine, that's it. This is your fault. Y'all are just hoarding it.
Okay.
Clem! Clem! They're inside! We have to go now!
Oh my god, this is... Are you watching this? This is crazy. Oh boy.
For the woods!
Give me AJ!
Oh!
No!
Jeez, the shots fired up right to her head.
Oh god, you're okay. You're okay, you're okay.
I see someone near the trees. Fucking shoot him!
Run, girl, run. So wait, where did AJ go?
Sun's up. Chip's probably mad as hell by now.
What do you think he'll do to you?
Oh, nothing. He'll yell at me a little. Chip and I, we sort of used to be a thing.
Oh boy.
It was for like 5 minutes, and it fizzled out fast. But he never really got over it. Not that he's weird about it or anything. I just know he likes having me around.
Relationships can change pretty fast, and they're never not complicated.
Sounds like you've got something on your mind. Or someone.
Guys, that's the place.
Yeah, this is it. Oh, shit.
Oh, wonderful.
Guns out, yeah.
If you insist.
Guns out, yeah. It's the one he killed earlier.
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Now.
Mariana's tape player. Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Oh crap, my controller disconnected.
Javi!
Oh my god! You're safe! I can't believe it!
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet.
You hurt.
It kept running through my head like on a loop.
Did they hurt you? Are you okay?
I hid before they could get to me. I'm fine. Really.
Kate, and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go get your brother back, sweetie.
Does she have a machine gun?
No. No sign of him. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kane.
They're trapped in there.
Ariana, stay back. Wait.
Oh my.
Nobody shoots.
He's right. We fired the truck. We might hit them.
Hey, chop! I got a hook! Goodbye. And you know something for you! Hello, wonderful, beautiful girl. Goodbye. I got you good. I'll save you, princess. Okay.
Javi, you found us.
Hey, it's okay. I got you.
You happy to see me?
Kiss Kate, that's my gun. I'm glad to see
you. I'm happy to see all of you. Happy you're all okay.
Another couple of minutes, we might not have been. But then, you showed up. Just when it really mattered.
Yeah, well, that's kind of my thing.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left.
But you made it.
You're still alive, aren't you? So is Kate. So is Mari. That's all that matters.
I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
Must have scraped you in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Eleanor,
I think you got scratched.
It's okay. I'm a doctor. I'll clean it here, then patch you up back home. See? Better already.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push our luck.
Who's the kid with the gun? She have a name you want to share with us?
Clementine's
or
my friend.
Are you going to make me do my own introductions?
Clementine's a friend.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that. Oh my god, Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay.
I think so. Right, Eleanor?
Of course we have hot water. We're not cavemen. I thought you'd
been
to this
good
place.
I have. I didn't have much time to relax in my jacuzzi suite, you know?
Oh boy.
You look happy.
Two girls
I
between
am.
Them.
Search and rescue missions don't usually end so well. Alive and healthy. Sort of incredible.
Guess I'm a lucky guy.
The luckiest.
Oh boy, you flirt.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
Don't worry. I haven't forgotten our arrangement.
I know it's not the easiest thing to find, but...
Cool.
We got headphones now. Hey.
Thanks.
Oh! My. God! Oh.
Mari.
What the hell? Is this legal? Just have that on.
Fucking thieves! Really thought you could just walk back in here like nothing happened?
Are you freaking kidding me?
I don't think so!
What the hell? She's dead. She's dead. She's absolutely dead.
We can't leave her!
She's shot too. Now she's bleeding out. What just happened? This just happened. She's bleeding out. Now she's gonna die. Oh my gosh.
Stop! Stop!
Oh boy. Oh, why do you do this? Why do you do this? Why do you do this to yourself? This is just...
Harvey, help!
Go to family. Family! I'm coming. I'm coming, family. I die with you in my arms.
Go!
Come on. Get up. These guys are bad at shots. Where's Clementine and the others? And the doctor.
Oh, God.
Oh, yep, there she is.
It.
She has a machine gun. Why aren't you?
I know, Javi. And there will be time for all of that. But not right now. I need to get Kate back to Prescott so I can help her. Which means we have to go.
Right.
We have a window here, Javi. We have to move before they start shooting again.
Okay.
I can't leave her like this. I won't.
That's not gonna bring her back, Javi. Now get up.
Okay, I have no choice.
We can't wait anymore.
We stay here and we finish this.
Are you crazy? We have to go, now.
I already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again. Let Eleanor help them. You stay with me.
What?
No, Javi, you have to come with us. Javi, please.
I have to go with my family.
We have to end this now.
No, Javi, please come with us.
Come on, leave with
family. I have to stay with my family.
Go, I'll hold them off. I said go.
Clementine can do a lot more. Oh, boy, yep, yeah. Beautiful shot. Ridiculous. Go, Clementine. Go, go, go. Damn. Just kicking the crap out of him. See, Clementine is like programmed to
Kate, wake up.
Stand.
Kate!
Great. Welp. That just happened. Ugh. That's it! It's okay because we got part two that I got. It came with two episodes, so we're good. So, did you stay the night at the junkyard? Yes, and most of our friends that play The Walking Dead did. Did you shoot the driver and let him go? Yes, but looks like the other ones didn't. Oh my lord! What was the aftermath? 94% of the players got locked up. The aftermath of the shooting, 94% of the players got locked up. What? The 5% didn't? Who brought you to the junkyard? You went with Eleanor to the junkyard. Okay, and 53% stayed? Did you escape with your family or stay with Clementine?
Damn.
60% of players escaped with family and 84% shot with Clementine. Oh boy, maybe I did something right. I don't know. Ugh, yeesh. All right, well, anyway, I'm glad everyone enjoyed that. Because that was incredible, and that was absolutely insane. So, I really want to play more, and we're about to, so get ready for the next one tomorrow. I'm really excited. This is amazing. Just a heads up, a lot of Telltale games coming in. You're going to be seeing 4 and 5 of Batman, and the rest, and then Telltale games of this for tomorrow. Which is will be today and tomorrow, and then Batman will be Friday and Saturday. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed. I am Cosmito, and that just happened.